Welcome viewers. Today let's see how to prepare a Kalyana Murungai soup, that is Erythrina indica. It is an ornamental plant grown in most of our Asian countries. Take some fresh leaves of Kalyana Murungai, clean it with water, then start cutting it into a small pieces. Not too small. Its health benefits: it cures cold and cough, cures anemia by increasing the RBC level, controls high blood pressure. Its role in weight reduction has been proved to be very effective. It controls diabetes, nervous disorders, a very excellent medicine for women. Right from our childhood, if we are taking this in our daily food, it gives a very healthy and sound body. It is our traditional food, and our forefathers used to plant these trees in their garden. A very good medicine for our girl child. It prevents and cures all the health issues. Now, let's clean again with water. If we have any small insects in it, we can avoid that. Once or twice, you just clean it with water. Then keep it. Now, take all the ingredients necessary for preparation. First, let's have onions chopped, garlic, cumin seeds, pepper, turmeric, and salt up to your taste. Just have a look at this, and few dry chilies. All these ingredients, each of it has its own medicinal value. When combined together, proves to be very effective.
This is my old kitchen.
Take a pan.
Okay, get ready.
Heat the oil. Add some oil and heat it. When the oil is heated, add the dry chilies. Preferable, you can add mustard also. Smash the garlics. Sorry, viewer, my smashing instrument my neighbor has shared with me. Instead of using mixer grinder, it's better to smash like this. The vitamins has not been lost here. When we are using it, the energy has been destroyed. Now, smashed garlic has been added in the pan in the heated oil. Slowly add all the ingredients. Smash the cumin and pepper seeds also. The the vitamins and minerals will not be destroyed. Now add all those things along with onion. Still fry. Add the leaves. Keep the burner in a single mode. Then fry it until the smell of that herbs is gone, right? Fry it. You get a very beautiful flavor. While frying in the oil, the smell is very good now. Okay, now I think entire ingredients have been fried. Take some water, add it slowly, not too much of water. The essence should be add some salt, a pinch of salt, up to your taste. Again, stir it. Keep the flame in a slimmer mode. It takes some time to get boiled. Add a pinch of salt, depending upon your taste. It's better to have sea salt or Hindu salt, which we can have it from our market, supermarkets. Add some turmeric powder. It is an antioxidant. Stir it. Slowly mix everything. If you can have an extra salt, you can have it. Keep it closed and let it boil for some time. All the essence are being absorbed in the water. Our little children, they won't take these leaves of themselves. For them, we can give only the soup. Now, the soup is ready.